It's because we have many students joining universities. They do not know why they are going there. And they also are not sure about the career paths that they want to pursue. And even when they choose courses, they go there and they get frustrated and they want to change from one course to another. So for us, when we go to school and be able to learn and be able to go to the next stage in terms of our lives, we need to be sure. And today's exercise is so that it can clarify. And when you go to the workplaces, you'll be able to know the kind of people, the kind of people are employed in the organizations, the kind of grades they acquired when they were in high school. They're also able to know, they'll be also able to share with you the kind of courses they pursued in the university and why they chose them. So today, as we go through the, we discuss with the professionals, it will be easier for you to be clarifying some of the things that are going to be waiting for you in the future. So then again, another problem that is experienced in the world of work, that graduates, the people who graduate from universities, lack basic skills, the skills that are required in the job market, and no one tells them. So you will go to the university, I mean, you've gone to university, you've done your degree, you've graduated, and by the time you go to the workplaces, when you start looking for a job, then the employers are telling you, you lack the skills. Which skills? And I was not told. So today's, at least you go to the companies, you'll be able to clarify such questions. Why are we hearing that graduates are half-baked? And what can you do? So how can you be better prepared for you in the future?